What's up, guys? Mega Preston here, and today we're gonna do a playthrough of Mighty Number 9. So let's get started. All right. So this is like one of my older games that I haven't even beaten yet. Yeah, I know. I mean, I'm a very huge Mega Man fan too.
It is so the present
okay,
year.
Cutscenes.
Breakthroughs in robotic technology have ushered in a new era of peace and prosperity. Violence is confined to the Battle Coliseum, where robot combatants face off in spectacular duels. Today, the Coliseum walls once again echo with the shouts and cheers of excited fans, when suddenly...
Hey, my boy. Mighty, I think his name is. Yeah. So, guys, if you're wondering why my name is Mega Preston, because I am named after Mega Man, so might as well name myself Mega Preston. So, yeah.
Go!
Alright.
Professor!
Oh, yeah, his name is Beck.
Right. Beck! And functioning normally, it would appear. What on earth has happened? It's chaos everywhere. Well, we won't figure it out
Dr.
here.
White.
We must make for the laboratory, and quickly! Beck, you forge ahead and clear a secure path. I'll follow and monitor your progress.
Alright.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir. Alright. Alright, let's do this. I'm good at Mega Man games, I think. I don't remember now. But yeah, wait. Alright. I forgot you can just do that. Alright, I gave my powers back. This is the Adventures of Mega Preston. And who is this B-word?
Once again, the president has declared a
countrywide
state of emergency.
This is Donald Trump.
This based on reports of haywire robots rampaging out
guys.
Of control in all 52 states.
Really?
I'm being told we have a comment from Gregory Graham, CEO of Cherry Dynamics. Cherry Dyne, of course, being the world's leading robot manufacturer. Let's go there now, live.
Attention! Attention! Is this thing on?
This is Donald Trump. Guys, this is Donald Trump here.
Hello, Americans. In this time of crisis, we at Cherry Dyne would just like to express...
He legit
that
looks like
Donald
Trump.
Isn't our fault. It's that Dr. Blackwell. He's the one behind this.
Dr.
Blame
Blackwell.
Him!
Blame.
We at Cherry Dyne are doing all we can to help fix the situation. It's Blackwell.
Hello, is this thing on?
Oh, snap. What is this?
Avi?
Avi.
And now, let's go live to our eye in the sky, Avi, for today's Avi News Traffic Report. Thanks, Avi. As you can see, we've got a few accidents eastbound on, well, everywhere!
Okay.
Mighty Number 6!
Mighty Number 6.
What does he think he's doing? Could he be malfunctioning too?
I'm jumping shooting. Oh, snap. Let's do
A security bot.
Let's do this, guys. Let's do this.
Like all the others. Beck, there's no other way.
We just got my fingers
because
I'm try hard in this game.
I know you can.
Professor, I'll do it.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, look at that.
Beck, did you just absorb the cells of a weakened robot?
Nope. Don't bang him.
My goodness. Assimilate them? Of course. I designed him with that capability.
Oh,
but I hadn't thought it functional yet. Why now?
Oh, it looks like you dash. Alright. Alright, good. Alright.
Okay.
Oh god, I'm doing terrible in this. Oh my god. Alright, come on. Hey, let's go. Alright.
That's more like it.
That's more like it. Oh, he's not hanging his fly from that way.
That's more like
it. Hey, fam. Yeah, my boy. Yeah, great combo, boy.
Dr. Sanda's calling. Sanda, what's the matter?
What's the matter? What the fuck do you think's the matter?
Oh god, we got freaking... okay, I don't know, Donald Trump's son.
Oh, fine, fine. More or less. And yourself?
Less than fine. Much less. These robots gone wild are tearing the place apart.
Yeah, man. That always happens in every game.
Who knows how long before they break through?
Understood. We're already on our way. You try to hold them off as best you can.
Come on, fans. Oh, freak. Oh, freak.
Bring it on.
I'm trash. I need to get better with Mega Man games now. Because I used to be good. Oh, freak.
That's more like
you. That's more like you.
Bring it on.
Bring it on. Combo! Oh, freak. Woo! Wait, can I act there? Very good. Let's do this.
No time to waste. Calculate the fastest possible route to the lab.
Okay, forgot how the enemies do. Oh crap, come on. Oh yeah, come on. Shout out to my Mega Man fans, you know, subscribers. If you're a Mega Man fan, just, you know, just say in the comments. Yeah, my boy.
Here we go.
Man, alright. I'm gonna die in the first level. I'm gonna be embarrassed.
Here we go.
No, fam. You can't get me. Oh, freak. No. That thing is powerful. Oh my, see? One of them about to die.
Here we go.
Why is so hard? Unless I'm just being stupid here. I figured you can do that. Alright, let's do that. Yeah, fam.
Here we go.
Mm.
Here we go.
Man, who needs that?
Right.
Got you, son.
Sanda.
Yeah.
Are you still there?
Ooh, what's up, my boy?
Have the robots torn you to pieces?
What was that?
Who was that? Beck? Do not worry about
it.
Oh, freak, it's
the
bozo over there.
To get down there.
All right.
Beck, quickly. You must stop it before it destroys the entire laboratory.
Okay. Round figure. Dang, that's a power level of it. No, they're gonna throw me over. No. Fam. No, fam. Oh, crap. Oh, God. No. Shout out to Dr. Ryle. Oh, free. Yeah!
Come on! Step out of it! Now!
Oh my god, my boy Meg. He's dead. He's definitely dead, guys, because he's got X on his eyes. I got a B, guys! Yeah! And a trophy. Mighty Collector. Hey! Oh god, it's my girl Roll. I think her name
Sanda,
is Roll. I think
are you all right?
Is her name a Roll? I forgot.
Well, Beck, Thank goodness. But where are the other mighty numbers?
One button. I don't know.
Based on empirical evidence, I believe they might be suffering from this robot affliction that's going around.
Oh no.
Crikey! It's like every bot in America went completely nuts all at once.
Yeah, guys, this people. This
Let me contact my brother at the head office in Tokyo. Maybe he can send help.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Soichiro. Please understand. The Japanese government won't let us intervene until we know the cause of the malfunctions.
Huh?
I was afraid of that. But it makes sense. After all, any robots you send to help could be affected as well, making things even worse.
Just to confirm, Mr. Sanda, if we can isolate the cause of the robot rampage, you'll send aid?
Absolutely, Professor White. Anything we can do. Did you have a plan in mind?
He looks so freaking Asian for
yes.
Tokyo.
We'll send Beck to track down
racist,
all his fellow mighty numbers. Great idea. Wait, what? His assimilation ability should filter any irregularities from his siblings' programming. If we can gather and study multiple samples, perhaps we can isolate the cause of the problem.
It's a long shot, but it's our only hope. The fate of the entire country hangs in the balance. I'll finish reactivating Cole so she can provide support. Let's get to it.
Professor,
Not to worry, Beck. This is well within your capabilities.
No, fam. I'm Mega Preston, not Mega Beck.
New content in extra mode is here.
Alright.
Go ahead and choose your next target.
Ah.
Okay.
Go ahead and choose your...
I'm going for this level here.
You are all
right.
All set?
Alright. Alright, guys. Sorry if the commentary is boring. I'm just kind of focused on the story. Because I remember back then when I first got this game and played it, I didn't really pay attention to the story. So, yeah.
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions. I'll grant you that. Quickly now, back.
There's gotta be fire. Can't let it just touch it.
That's more like it.
Okay, you gotta like do this. So it's gotta wait for around it. You gotta be smart by doing that. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. Poor giraffe. Shout out to Cameron. I'm sorry, Cameron, if you watch this video. I'm a rude.
Bring it on.
Bam. Alright, good. Let's get those guys. Oh, great.
That's more like
probably gonna jump like a Goomba. Oh, snap!
Here we go.
This boy like African ready. Alright. What did I say? I'm terrible. Oh, snap, it's fire, fam. Alright. Oh, no. Okay, I'm stuck at parkouring, I guess. Alright. Nope, fam. Not today. Alright. Do it now. This is the part where you gotta go very fast. Oh, freeze. Bam. Bam. No, fam. Oh. Oh, crap. This is legacy. Oh, freeze. Oh, my God. This is hard. Why is it so hard already? Oh, my God. Am I in the right level? Oh, God. Let's go, boy! Mine number one, Pyro. Don't be Bakugo Katsuki now, boy.
Pyro!
It's Bakugo.
The world must burn!
Okay, that's definitely Bakugo. Well, we might die here.
Warning! Multiple incoming robots detected.
What? Where?
Oh, snap, fam. Oh, damn. I thought.
And he's confirmed. Pyro has gone rogue as well. Beck, you must hurry.
Bam. Oh, crap.
Here we go.
I might die here already. I don't know why. I don't know how. Oh, no. Oh, I died. Man, I got team up in the corner. Plus, fire's coming. Okay, that was hard. Guys, if you're playing this game right now, this is hard. Don't blame me. Guys, okay, shoot. Gotta say, cannot skip the cutscene because I'm done with life. Be right behind them. I know my strategy, boys.
Here we go.
Part when I die.
Bring it on.
Oh crap, fam. Why is it so hard to avoid? Oh my god. Freak. How about dodge? Yeah. Oh no, this is gonna be hard. Great. Thanks, world. Okay, why you get hit? Savage.
Did you see all those bots? And such power!
Gotta go fast.
These designs of yours are something else, Will.
Yes, Will. Under the circumstances, it feels like a compliment.
Yeah, fam. Must be Will McBoom. Alright. Oh my god, I can easily just take damage. Alright, why am I going for it? Oh no, fam. No, fam. Boy, like, my god. Wow. How? I'm so done. I'm so freaking done. Oh my god, how many lives I got left?
Here we go.
I'm gonna, go and try hard this time. Come on. Why is it so hard? I'm not going for you, Sam. No, you can just die. Oh, if I actually know how to kill him, it's very bad, though.
Bring it on.
Brilliant. Oh, great. Bam.
Game over.
On the first episode, guys. Oh my god.